So if you want to catch blue bone, it's quite simple. All you need is a crab like this off the beach. You take a few of the legs off, you thread the claws onto the hook. I'll show you how. So once you're taking the legs off, you put them on like so, you thread them on the hook, and all you have to do is... Wait from the bite.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, all you have to do is collect some crabs, take some of the legs off, chuck them out, and that's how easy it is to catch a blue bone.